know my name.
Spaulding? James Spaulding?
He doesn't just go around pardoning everyone. But he listened to me. He got your dad out of jail. You owe me when I get back to school.
Did you get rid of Daisy's boyfriend?
In the Spaulding family, Daisy's boyfriend is known as the man who kidnapped Elizabeth
and took care of Grady. Of course, most dads would have gone to the cops.
You're more of a hands-on dad, right?
At least for Lizzie.
You're telling me that I've got to knock off your grandfather to prove to you that I love you as much as your sister?
It'd be a start.
You know, I pretty much gave you a pass for shooting me, but if you think that you're going to ruin my children's lives, you think I'm going to stand by and let you do
Dad,
that?
Dad, don't do it. Let it go.
You weren't going to do it.
Calm down. All right? Our family is crazy enough.
Why would you do it? Why would you take the blame?
You're my son. I love you.
Yeah, you have too many investors too all the time. I'm glad to hear you're still on board.
Yeah, Stan, I'm ready to make that call.
The man you're looking for is my son, James.
Okay, kid, let's go.
Philip, please do something.
No, I think he's done enough.
I've hired Sean here to finish your sentence.
Whoa, wait, whoa.
It is not going to happen. You understand me? I am not going to put my son's life.
Please understand.
James, why can't you listen? I need it.
Why can't you ever hear what I am saying to you?
Why'd you do it?
Why did I spring my dad from jail? I don't know, you gave me life.
Yeah, and then miss most of it. I mean, don't get me wrong, I'm grateful, I think. But I'm no fool.
Maybe I wanted you free and clear when I thanked you.
For what?
What you said, dropping out of my life, leaving it up to Mom and a few boarding schools to raise me. Thanks to you not being there, I may be the only member of this family that isn't screwed up.
You remind me of me.
God, I hope not.